Hello everyone, today I am going to show you how to make crispy pork belly with sweet sauce. It's such a yummy and favorite taste for people who like to eat a kind of crispy recipe. I hope you will like this recipe and give it a try. First, finely score 800 grams of pork belly into length or square shape. Roughly season it with a pinch of MSG, a pinch of salt into the boiling pot. And boil for boiling for 10 to 15 minutes until it is tender. Then blend a pinch of salt, a pinch of seasoning, 1 teaspoon of pepper, 1 tablespoon of sugar, and 1 tablespoon of soy sauce until all ingredients turn into the made sauce. Marinate the boiled pork belly with the mixture. Mix it well and let it marinate for 4 to 5 minutes. Thank you. start cooking, add 1 liter of oil to the pot. And then deep fry the boiled pork belly for 15 to 20 minutes. Please be careful not to burn the pork belly during deep frying it. One glass, 2 to 3 pieces of garlic, 1 chili, and some golden ginger until they are combined. Add 1 lemon juice. A pinch of MSG, 2 tablespoons of sugar, 2 tablespoons of pepper, and 2 tablespoons of water. After the pork belly was deep-fried already, just keep it in the filter and keep it well until the fat removes out from it. Then you're done. You can serve it with your favorite fresh vegetable. Thank you very much for your watching. Please don't forget to click like and subscribe to my channel to get more video about other yummy recipes.